Hello. All right. Hello, YouTube. My name's Light Malloy, and we're going to teach you how to benchmark games. First thing, you're going to have to download Fraps, and this Fraps is a program that will allow you. Fraps is a program that will allow you to record the frames in the top right or wherever you select it. We'll go here and then benchmark, hotkey F11, overlay F12, and you can make it show frame rate, minimum, maximum, blah, blah, blah. This is important, 120 seconds, because I made mine 2 minutes. And then after you do that, you need somewhere to use whatever. Then you want to open up this, and what you're going to do is you're going to drag your Fraps file. So I did arc, and basically you want to drag the one that says F frame times here, and then you see the average is 61, 40, 26. And then you could make sure, or just for your knowledge, like if you've been buying a new graphics card, that's because I'm upgrading the 970 to the 1070. So how do you get that information, Mr. Lightning? I'll show you the easy way and the hard way. Well, let's start with the easy way because we all love the easy way. Some games will have a built-in benchmark. I know Shadow Mordred does, Grand Theft Auto does, Ask the Simulator, you just want to Google it and see if it is. There'll be all over. To get to Shadow Mordor, you want to hit options and then benchmark. Thing did it for you. That would just be great. Now, right now we're getting high. It says 116, average 60. You'll give it. But in the top right, you see how it goes 62, 50. This does the benchmark for you, and it's great. This is ultra settings 1080. Then it sees your average 74, max 158, minimum 40. So you're above the 60 average. Now, when you want to do benchmark, you want to do a couple things. One, you want to make it as consistent as possible. You want to be able to repeat it over and over and over. You want to do it for 3 times an average, and then you want to compare them. I like to add the numbers up. So to make it consistent, we are going to pick a mission because so the weather doesn't change and all that. So as soon as I find the mission, I'll get back to you. All right. I went in the mission. The way I benchmark in Shadow Mordor is I want 3 people just hitting me, and all I'll do is one block. The most important thing is do not die during the benchmark. I want 3 of them on the screen. There's 3. And then you want to hit F11 to start the benchmark. You know when you do it because the benchmark goes away and it's green. All you do is stay alive. Now that you got your things, your benchmarks, you want to pull this up. And I have mine. Now by default, they'll go wherever you put them. I put subfolders, but this is our first one. So, our first one we got. Let's just make this bigger. Oh, okay. So, our first one we got 64 frames, average 1% time, 50, 43. And 39. Okay. Now you want them as similar as possible. This one's 69, 44. So the next one should be closer. 66, 43. That's why you want to add them up, like all 3, and then get the average. Because there ain't. But that one, real close to this one. See? 66, 43, 40. 66, 43. 40. I'm off one. So guys, that's how you go and benchmark games using fraps and the other stuff. As I remember, I'll put it in the link below so you can click it. Benchmark, tell me what you get. If you have a system and you have Shadow Mordor, tell me what you get. I'm fascinated. But I can't wait for the upgrade, guys. And I greatly appreciate you watching this. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And remember, have a good day. Don't game too hard now.